This is a classic move right here. What we're doing is we're taking the back of this reed and we're just evening it out so that when it sits on the mouthpiece, it seals properly. Flip it around, do the back side as well. Absolutely terrible. Can barely blow out of this thing. I'm just gonna tear into him. I don't care. You're terrible. You're literally the worst. Oh, much better. I don't think this one is the move. I'm not feeling good about shaving this one either. I'll hold on to it, but I'm not very helpful about that one.